What? You are vegan. Vegan does not make you better. Vegan just make you healthy. But let's guess what? It won't make you live longer. Vegan will not make you live longer. The only thing it does is make you watch and read and concern about what's going in your body. So a person that's a vegan, my friend, you're not going to live longer. So stop fooling yourself and eat all you eat, but eat with moderation. You can eat, my friend. If John the Baptist, listen, John the Baptist eat locusts and wild honey, and Jesus ate some fish, boiled fish, after he got resurrected. So what the big fuss about? So what? You are a vegan. Veganism is of Satan. Veganism, glory to God, witches. Look at the witches. They're all vegans on YouTube. My friend. Man-made tradition. What is man-made tradition? Being a vegan. You say you are vegan. Oh, glory to God. You say you don't eat meat. You don't eat nothing. Listen, my friend. John the Baptist eat wild honey. Wild locusts and honey. What he did? He ate wild honey and locusts. And you call yourself a vegan. Guess what? You're not going to live any longer. You're not going to be healthy. You're not going to even not have a cold. Because veganism, my friend, look at the race, my friend. The older people that are vegan are basically witches, because they want to eat the earth. They want to eat the naturalness. But my friend, if you're a vegan, you're not going to be better. If you're a vegan, you're not going to be holier than thou. You are a vegan, so what? You are a vegan. Jesus ate fish. Yes, he did. Jesus ate fish. When Jesus got resurrected, he ate some boiled fish. My friend, you are a vegan, so what? You're not going to live any longer. If a truck hits you, the truck is not going to recognize you being a vegan. So what? You are a vegan. So what? You are vegetarian. My friend, you're not going to live any longer. The Bible says, forbidden in the last day, forbidden to eat meat. My friend, we live in a time right now that people watching what they eat. My friend, bless in the name of Jesus, and you're going to be healthy. So what? You are a vegan. What? You are a vegan. You are a vegan for what? You are vegan to be just. You are vegan to be have justice. You are vegan to be a jelly. My friend, people that brags that they are vegan, they watch, they read the ingredients. And the Bible say, it's not what you eat to fire your body, it's the word come out of your mouth, my friend. But Paul say, glory to God, if your brother, glory to God, don't eat meat and you eat meat, don't condemn them. What am I saying? I'm saying to you, if John the Baptist, the road runner for Jesus, he ate wild honey and locusts. He ate, glory to God, locusts, my friend. He ate caterpillars. He ate, glory to God, things that creeps and things that jumps, my friend. And he was, hallelujah, the forerunner for Jesus. But you got these people, glory to God, I'm a vegan. I'm a vegetarian. I'm a testamentarian. My friend, it doesn't profit you nothing. But guess what? You're gonna die like a dog. Ha, glory to God. So what? You are a vegan. It don't mean a thing. Hallelujah. If you got God on the inside, because God give the increase. My friend, don't think you can make yourself go tall or short or make your hair black or white. It's all depend on God. So what? You are a vegan. It doesn't mean nothing. Witches on YouTube are all vegans. And people that concern, they concern about what they eat. It don't make you better. It make you a critic. It make you criticize what people eating. But it does not make you go to heaven or go to hell. It make you part of the last day people. Because the Bible said last days, they should be judges of what you should eat or don't eat. Forbidden to be married. Hallelujah. Doctrine of devils.